since 13 years old, he's never shot a mule deer. And that buck is larger than life.
Unbelievable.